thanks for coming back and checking out another one of my videos. I've just grabbed the stock lock out of the bucket. These ones are ones that I send out to other pickers in parcels and stuff. So I've got a big box of these, and I picked some of these up from the car boot last week. So I bulk cropped them in half, and yeah, they'll be going in parcels soon. I'm going to try and keep them in doubles, so I'm going to keep them in the box together, so I don't send out any two that are duplicate. So there's different locks. Let's see how we get on with this. Got quite a nasty ward in. I'm not sure if the heavy pry bar will get through there. Gonna give something with a bit more welly.
Recently, or have you got what it takes to be the Bletchley?
Hey, there we go. Thank fuck I've been able to open something. I know I haven't been posting much lately and I haven't been commenting or replying back to some of the videos, but I've had a lot going on. And picking has kind of taken a bit of a backseat over the past couple of weeks, really. And the YouTubing and the commenting and trying to keep up with everyone's videos. There's things that are happening that are just a bit more important. But I will, you know, I do watch the odd video and I'm still, you know, I'm still trying to upload. But bear with us and we'll see what happens. Thanks for watching.